So in this video, we're going to show how to do a span adjustment and a zero adjustment of the IND360. So behind me, I have a tank system with the tank on the top here. You can see as I apply some pressure to the top of this tank, the IND360 in the picture-in-picture there is increasing or decreasing in weight. So that's how we're going to monitor the status of the weight value of the IND360 throughout this process. So let's go ahead and get started with our zero adjustment in the web server of the IND360. So here in the web server, here we are on the home page. I'm simply going to navigate to the scale menu and then the calibration menu. So I know that my tank is already empty right now, so this is a good zero point for me, so I'm going to do my zero adjustment from here. So you saw before we were around 5-point-something pounds. So let's see now after the zero adjustment what happens. So it's loading and it was completed successfully, and we can confirm that here on the front display of IND360. So now if we take a look at our system here in the real world, we can see we actually have two 25-pound weights. So I'm going to do a 50-pound adjustment. But I'm going to do that in multiple steps. So we'll do what we call a 3-point linearity adjustment. So that 0 point we just did, that was point number one. So now we need two more points, and luckily we have two equal test weights here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to load the first 25-pound test weight and place that into our tank, and then we'll jump back into the web server view here. So as we look at the web server here again, our linearity adjustment is currently disabled. I'm going to set that to 3 points, like I said earlier. And now test load one, we'll say is 25 pounds. Test load two, when we have both of them in there together, will be 50 pounds. And make sure to read whatever is in that block before you do anything. This one says to place the test load on the scale and then start the adjustment. So we've already placed the test weight in there, so I'm comfortable to select start here. So that span adjust is starting, and let's see what happens. Okay, it says it was completed at 25 pounds. So I'm going to select continue here. And now it's telling me to add the test load and then click start. So let's take a look back here. So again, our 25 pounds is already in there. I'm going to grab 25 pounds more, and I'm going to place it somewhat on top and hope they don't topple over. So let's cut back to our web server once more. And so now you can see the current weight, it says 49.99. So you know we're already pretty close, but let's go ahead and click start to get the second adjustment point completed. So here now we have the adjustment says it was successful, but we have a choice. If we're not happy with that adjustment, we could hit escape and none of this will be saved to the IND360. But I am okay with it, so I'm going to select done. And now let's take a look at what the terminal says. So now we can see there are 50 pounds on there. So if we cut back into our tank view here, I'm going to manipulate some of the weights. So let's see what happens as I remove weights here. So removing 25 pounds from the system, you can see we're pretty close there. And then the other one, so there was some material in here. Let me make sure that's clear. And you can see we've returned to zero there. Not too bad for having a little bit of a springy setup here on a mobile cart. But that is a very simple span adjustment with multiple linearity points with the IND360. So until next time, thank you.